Prague, and nobody wrote a more emotional script here than the new World Pairs Champions, Isabelle Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler.
You know, I remember this moment so well, being introduced as world champions for the first time. Pretty special. There will never be another tonight.
Champions in the other three disciplines, and the pair event is not exempt.